Okay, let's talk briefly about putting in some sort of text up at the top of the device to show people something like the coin count, right? And I'm not going to put this in the populous file for right now, at least, because you know, I don't know exactly if collecting coins is the objective of your particular game. So I don't want to kind of stack up too much stuff that may or may not be used. Here's how you could do it. You can put in here you can declare your SKLabelNode, just call it coin label, right? And then we are going to cut down to within your setup scene method, right? Let's cruise all the way down here where we were previously working with label nodes. I just put this one in here as well. So we're going to say coin label equals SKLabelNode, label node with font named, choose whatever font you want. You can have your initial text just be coins, for example, and then coin label dot font size 22, whatever it is, and then your Z position. I want to get went ahead and just put this at something just absurdly high up, so it's above everything else. And then your horizontal alignment mode. I tend to just prefer my text aligned up to the left. So if you are typing new things into it, it kind of bumps stuff out to the right side instead of like kind of recentering things. So there's that property for you. And then I did put this inside of my world, and some of you might be thinking, well, wait a minute, why not add it to self and just have it floating outside of the world? Well, you know, I thought about that, and then I ran into some issues. So we're going to put it in my world. So we just add child coin label, and then the next place is going to show up will be down here in our center on node, you know, kind of where we are centering the quote unquote camera. And what I've got here is coin label dot position equals, and then CG point make. And so I'm going to base the coin label always off of where the leader is, okay? Because when you switch leaders, then it makes sense to kind of, you know, also bump your coin label if it was inside of my world, okay? So we've got leader.position dot x minus, and then so imagine right over here. Oh heck, I could just publish this out. But imagine over here for a moment. Here's the center point. So subtracting from that, and I want to get up here to the top left. And here you go. Here's a better example. So here's our leader, and then you subtract that. Go over here, and we want to basically put up in the upper left, right? So we're going to take the node.scene.size.width, and in this case, you know, actually, I think we could even put in here self.scene. That's probably even a little bit better. But that's an interesting one. You can, I guess, identify your scene based on the particular node, or just, yeah, whatever the node is, it's got a scene attached to it. These should give us the same thing. But self.scene.size.width divided by 2. Okay, so if we're in the middle over here, divide this the width by 2, and then I'm adding back to that 40. So then it's not just like right up here against the side. It's over here. And then for the leader position, it's the same deal. In this case, we're just adding the half of the height, and then I'm subtracting back down 30 points over there. And as you can see, so I'm going to walk around. Oh, actually, we haven't gotten to that point yet. Well, there, let me switch leaders. And sure enough, you don't notice a little difference when you switch the leaders. It just kind of keeps on doing its thing. So I don't know why that guy is running off on his own. I believe that's because something I did independent of this. So now we need to look at basically just making the string set on the current number of coins, and that's very easy. We just come down here to our test coin count. After we've added one, we'll put in here coin label dot text equals ns string, string with format, and then you just put in here coins percentage i. It's the same way we've been ns logging things, right? And then you just, after the comma, put in here the coins collected. And that is that. To walk around a little bit. I should publish this one more time to make sure that, let's see. Yep, everything is as it was before. Okay, got the idea?